Here we have to find out the volume of a cube of side 1 cm is equal to a meter cubed. Given the side of the cube is equal to 1 cm. Therefore, the volume in centimeter, the volume in centimeter scale is equal to 1 cm³. We know that 100 cm is equal to 1 m. That is 10^2 cm is equal to 1 m. Therefore, 1 cm is equal to 10^-2 m. Now, 1 cm³ is equal to 1 cm into 1 cm into 1 cm. Now substitute for centimeter in meter. This is equal to 10^-2 m into 10^-2 m into 10^-2 m, which is equal to 10^-6 m³. So the answer is 10^-6 m³. Now we clearly know that the volume of a cube of side 1 cm is equal to 10^-6 m³ in meter scale.